You're talking while you're fast asleep, as I walk slowly from your house back in your room. Remain the words I wanna say to you, but couldn't leave my house. Does it come as a surprise? Language of averted eyes. Silence is what I do best. Still I hear it all, wasting time around my head, so I talk to myself instead.
He's standing right here.
Recently the line is blurred between depression and blame. Now I see that the time's over.